short look today. Appears to be having trouble getting out of the gates. Only a sucker could have bet on that
one. No. Don't sweat it, man. He does this all the time. He just playing.
But what's this? Lucky Day's now crushing his way through the gate. And he's off and running. Down the straightaway, it's Seabiscuit for Springers and Lucky Day.
There's no
fast. Coming round the far turn, it's Seabiscuit by length. And Lucky Day well behind the pack. And here comes Lucky Day, coming up from behind. He's passing Yellowtail, Salmon Hour.
Who's your fish now? Go!
Wow.
Around the final turn, here comes Lucky Day. Lucky Day's now caught up to Fish Fingers. They're head to head.
Come on,
Lucky Day's pulling ahead.
Sweet, and I'm getting tired just thinking about counting all of this money.
Look at Lucky Day go.
We're moving on
to the east side.
Absolutely amazing. This looks to be Lucky Day's big day. Lucky Day is down!
We're moving on now to the east.
And here comes Fish Fingers, followed by Seabiscuit, Yellowtail, and Fish Fingers.
Wait,
wait, I just want to hold you.
No, hey, Oscar, get out of my way, Louis. Let me see, will you?
Remember your happy place, Sykes.
And that's why they call him the long shot.
Yo, that was crazy, right? Who knew? I mean, everything's set. It's a lock. We good to go. We in the money. And he trips underwater.
Who
in the hell of it trips underwater? And by the way, on what?
That's it. That's it. I've had it.
Bernie, I want you to find the deepest, darkest hole in the ocean, and when you do, dig deeper and put him in it! Sorry, kid. It's nothing personal. It's just...